I just want to say on behalf of the STS-134 crew that we had a very successful mission working with Expedition 28. It's been a great number of days, Doc. Got the alpha magnetic spectrometer installed, which is really a remarkable thing for physics and for science. And that sensor is already collecting massive amounts of data, and we're looking forward to hearing what those discoveries are. We got ELC-3 installed, did four very successful spacewalks and a bunch of transfer. And it was a really good 10 days or so that we were docked here. And we're looking forward to getting home, and we're going to leave these guys to some peace and quiet and not disturb their space station anymore. On this Memorial Day weekend, I'd also like to say that, you know, we as a crew, we're thinking of the veterans out there that have lost their lives in wars, especially recently in Afghanistan and Iraq. And, you know, it's really important for the American people to honor those folks over this weekend, but particularly tomorrow on Monday. I'm going to turn it over to Ron Guerin for a few words.
Thanks, Mark. It was really great seeing you guys. It was great getting to spend time on this incredible orbital complex. And, you know, we were just in awe of the finely oiled machine that was STS-134. It is STS-134. And so it was, you know, you said great EVAs, great robotics, great transfer, AMS being installed. Special thanks to Taz and Spanky for all your work on the oxygen generation system, on the carbon dioxide removal assembly. It's been really great. And we're all looking forward to seeing the mysteries solved from the AMS. So on behalf of Expedition 27, Expedition 28, the entire ISS team, we want to thank you and the entire STS-134 mission team for leaving the space station ready for, you know, its continued utilization for at least the next decade. You've really left us in good shape, and it was really a big success, and proud to have a really, really small part of it. So.
To see the shuttle crew visiting here at the time when we were working, and I'm happy that the crew has completed the tasks, and I'm glad they enjoyed staying and working with us as well. Thank you very much. And soft landing.
Hugs and handshakes all around between the Expedition 28 crew members and those of the Space Shuttle Endeavour crew. You heard there talking first, Commander Mark Kelly. He was followed by Flight Engineer Ron Guerin and the Space Station Commander Andrei Borisenko. Drew Flistel there helping to drag some of the returning station crew members, Mike Fink and Greg Shamatoff, into the hatch.